What's going on, everybody? Leon X here, and welcome back to another new open beta gameplay. And this time we're going to try out Diablo 2 Resurrected Early Access. All right, let's see what we got here, huh? Welcome to the Diablo 2 Resurrected Beta. So yeah, this is the early access if you pre-ordered the game, and I pre-ordered this just yesterday and just barely got a chance to just install this and wanted to try this out. So let's check this out. Save options. I think that's good. Vertical sync. Turn that off. We'll just go with this for now. So, let's try to lower down the music. I want to be able to hear. I want you guys to be able to hear me. And just hopefully you guys can enjoy the gameplay with me talking. Okay. Apply. Okay. All right. So let's do this. Let's play. Oh, do we have to? Oh, create new. Let's see. Let me fix my mic. Sorry. Okay, there we go. Character name. We'll go Leon.
Excellent.
Okay, so. See, we got. Paladin. Sorceress. Yeah, they look good, man. Everything looks good. Oh, damn, we can't choose the Necromancer. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's it. These two are out. I guess we'll go with the Paladin. Great. Oh man, he looks great. Alright, let's play. I was going to live stream this, but I was a little too tired and I didn't have too much time. It is 4 p.m. here in Denver, so it's Sunday. Sadly, can't stay too late, so this is the only recording I could do for now. Maybe next week I'll do a live stream. Paladin.
It's been a while since I've seen any of your kind in the West. It would be an honor to aid you in any way that I can. No doubt you've heard about the tragedy that befell the town of Tristram. Some say that Diablo, the Lord of Terror, walks the world again. I don't know if I believe that, but a dark wanderer did travel this route a few weeks ago. He was headed east to the mountain pass guarded by the Rogue Monastery. Maybe it's nothing, but evil seems to have trailed in his wake. You see, shortly after the wanderer went through, the monastery's gates to the pass were closed, and strange creatures began ravaging the countryside. Until it's safer outside the camp and the gates are reopened, I'll remain here with my caravan. I hope to leave for Lut Galane before the shadow that fell over Tristram consumes us all. If you're still alive then, I'll take you along. You should talk to Akara, too. She seems to be the leader of this camp. Maybe she can tell you more.
Can't wait. And, am I with some other people in here? Oh, wow. Look. Whew. Smooth, man. This looks good. Really good. Let's see. Port a bug, multiplayer beta. the screen.
Hi there. I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here in camp. It's good to see some strong adventurers around here. Many of our sisters fought bravely against Diablo when he first attacked the town of Tristram. They came back to us true veterans, bearing some really powerful items. Seems like their victory was short-lived, though. Most of them are now corrupted by Undario.
Oh, trade repaired. Do I have any money? Nope, I got none. Let's explore, shall we? Oh, and sorry about the fan on the background. So if it's a little bit too loud, I do apologize. It's just that it is hot up here in my room. So yeah, I'm turning on the fan and the AC on, so just to keep the room cool.
No, don't be shy. All of my items are guaranteed for life and come with a 2-day warranty.
A 2-day warranty? This looks really, really good. Really, oh, there she is.
I am Akara, High Priestess of the Sisterhood.
She doesn't have the exclamation mark on her head, above her head.
Traveler to our camp, but I'm afraid I can offer you but poor shelter within these rickety walls. You see, our ancient sisterhood has fallen under a strange curse. The mighty citadel, from which we have guarded the gates to the east for generations, has been corrupted by the evil demoness Andariel. I still can't believe it. But she turned many of our sister rogues against us and drove us from our ancestral home. Now the last defenders of the sisterhood are either dead or scattered throughout the wilderness. I implore you, stranger, please help us. Find a way to lift this terrible curse, and we will pledge our loyalty to you for all time.
Very well. I shall do it.
There is a place of great evil in the wilderness. Kasha's rogue scouts have informed me that a cave nearby is filled with shadowy creatures and horrors from beyond the grave. I fear that these creatures are massing for an attack against our encampment. If you are sincere about helping us, find the dark labyrinth and destroy the foul beasts. May the Great Eye watch over you.
Trade? Stamina, healing potions. Town portal. Damn. Okay. Quest log. Look for the den in the wilderness camp. Rogues camp. Cool. Let's go check on my stash. Nothing.
Your presence honors me. One who seeks that cave seeks death.
Well, thanks a bunch.
It's easy to become lost in the wilderness on the way to the Citadel. After you have come to the Cairnstones, you must remember that the path continues through the caves.
Okay, so blacksmith. What else is over here? Nothing. Okay.
I will cleanse this wilderness.
Let's do it. Kill. 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 Kill.
Yeah.
Who's next? Who wants a piece of this paladin? The mightiest warrior. Ooh, healing potion. Yay. Looks really good, man. Looks really good. I'm gonna look. Elbows. Go. Take one go. Faster. Come on. I wish we could move with the keyboard. Okay, let's go. Can we zoom? Really damn good now. Really. Looks really damn good. Zombies. Woo! Look at that. They split in half. Yeah. Ooh, javelin. New stats. So we'll go. Skill. We'll go this. Okay. Let's see what active. Can we? Ring around the rosy. Yes, take that. Oh, where's the run button? I forgot all about the run button. How did I forget all about this run button? Oh, loose rock. Gold! Need to find more loose rocks. Okay, that's back to camp. What are these channels that I'm seeing? What are they? Come on, bastards. Is that the cave? Denen Vivel. Alright. Before we do anything, let's I now want to go sell these. There's a lot of them. Grab it! That's right, mother effers, that's right. What? And strike him like crazy. How did I miss that? See that. Oh, that's world chat. So how do I look? Oh, there. Key. What's this key? What does the key do? Another ring. Sell some stuff.
Welcome, Outlander, to our glorious hovel. I know you're here to challenge the evil that's driven us from our ancestral home. But know this. Akara may be our spiritual leader, but I command the rogues in battle. It will take more than just killing a few beasts in the wilderness to earn my trust.
Very well.
You'd better come through on this. Your reputation depends on it.
Oh, I will defeat this. You know I will. Okay, so... Holy crap. I don't even have enough for a scroll of identify.
What you need?
Really sucks. Oh. What? Now I have the ability. Okay, so lots of money. Alright, let's go borrow some weapons. So I have a short sword 2-7. What? 2-7? 2-6? Very fast attack. Holy crap. Ten. 50% damage to the undead. Just get something very cheap for now. That. Oh, I look good already. Oh, damn good already.
Yes?
Okay, let's see if he has anything good. Let's do it. Okay, so the Den of Evil. Okay, here we go. Why did I do that? That was dumb. I forgot. If he's saving Koi, you just quit. That was stupid. My bad. I'm gonna save it and then I'm gonna go in and the next thing I was just saving Koi. That was dumb. He does it random. Yep, it randomly changes. Okay. So we got.
I will cleanse this wilderness.
Oh, that's okay. We can do it again. yeah, I forgot all about the camp too. Shoot.
The Order welcomes you.
Really? Just a little bit better?
Greetings.
Alright, let's go. Hopefully we won't make that same mistake by saving and quitting. Here we go.
Evil dwells within this cave.
It. Yes, it looks good. Ooh, look at that. Gantuan beast. Guy. I'm sure. Okay. Potion. Ooh, look at that. I'll kill you. Who dares to revive them?
Oh.
What? Again, damn it. What level am I? Plus three to string, plus three to string. Was there a level 2 din for this too? Three monsters remaining. Okay, so I'm almost done. Oh, down here. There we go. Look at that.
My clear as day now. Here is done.
So weak.
I am overburdened.
Really? Maybe I should buy some of those tools. Let's use it. Go back to team. Where's Akara?
You have cleansed the den of evil. You've earned my trust. You may yet restore my faith in humanity. The reward is training in the skill of your choice.
You? What? Why did I do that?
Yes.
So all this. Buy that. Oh my god, I don't even have enough gold for that. Okay, so let's see. So we put these in here, right? Yes. Just to free up space. Gonna put Private stash.
My rogue scouts have just reported an abomination in the monastery graveyard. Apparently, Andariel is not content to take only our living. Bloodraven, one of our finest captains in the battle against Diablo at Tristram, was also one of the first to be corrupted by Andariel. Now you'll find her in the monastery graveyard, raising our dead as zombies. We cannot abide this defilement. If you are truly our ally, you will help us destroy her.
Very well. Let's see. Fire shine.
Beware, the evil is strong ahead. Take care, the corrupted rogues in the wilderness ahead are not to be trifled with.
Before we go, what's in here? So far, it is pretty damn good, man. Feels awesome. This is a classic, man. Feels great to play this game again. What is that? Love us. Unlimited running. Let's do this. Entering the Pearl Plains. Waypoint. Yes. Point encampments.
Yes.
Is there another button to a button to sell?
Let's deal, my friend.
What's... See, I forgot what was gamble. Oh my god. Goodness gracious. So that was gamble. Okay. Cave level 1. There was something over here. Whoa. How do we turn on the item display? What was it? Show alt.
I am overburdened.
No way. Oh man, I didn't know that I... Oh wow. I didn't know I was overburdened already.
Good day.
Too many of these. I just wish these potions can stack, really.
What can I do for you? Look at all that. You bastard. No. Looks like I was lagging there. Okay, so that 2, 3, 1 large charm. Healing potion. Oh, wow, key. There's level 2.
I am overburdened.
Overburdened? How can you be overburdened? Okay, then.
Greetings.
No. Freak, did I? What's this? Damn, I don't even know the skill tree. Okay. 5,000.
Hello.
Jeez. Not to waste. Alright, don't want to mess around with it anymore. There was a cave somewhere. Where's that cave? Wait, before the cave, there was a house. Chipped skull, what is that? Gonna do that. Go so...
Greetings.
Getting better stuff as the time goes, man. Okay, so onto that cave. Just a pair right in front of the freaking entrance. I wasn't even ready. Boom. An amulet. That's a lot.
I'm overburdened.
How can I be overburdened? So quick.
I can't carry anymore.
Are you serious? Ay.
Hello.
Well, at least I'll get some money. Some in the shared pile. Okay, here we go. Freaking stop running. I got you cornered. I was about to die too. What did I grab that? Topaz.
I am overburdened.
Bastard.
Greetings.
That means I need to buy some more need to buy some more town portal. Treasure. Ooh, look at all this loot. I'm almost full, man. It is so dark and quiet in here. Oh! was about to die.
Can't carry anymore.
Oh, man, oh man.
Yes.
What? Control, you hold control in your cell. I got 6,000. Ringmail.
What you need?
Oh my goodness gracious. Let's see. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's get on with it. Leather clothes. That's all. All right, that was fun. Let's go sell some more stuff.
Good day.
Is that a waypoint up above? How did I not see that? that's a well. Poison resistance.
I am overburdened.
What? Man, constantly I have to use Town Portal so much.
I can't.
Key within a key, huh? How do you like that? Yeah, I just love to explore. Where's that pass? Oh, there he is. Thank you. hate it when that miss. Almost full, too. Again, almost full.
I am overburdened.
Man, so many potions.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Welcomes you.
Can't carry anymore.
Are you serious? Holy crap. Wow.
Good day.
I think I'm going to put this. This is a burden. Thank you. all my money in here. Oh no, 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 no. In my personal. Where's the graveyard? This must be it.
This holy place has been desecrated.
I will stop it.
Join my army of the dead.
Come to me, Blackbird. Abba, damn it. May your soul rest in peace.
Sisters, there is no other way.
To the crypt. I did it. I did it.
You've defeated Bloodraven, though she was once my closest friend. I pray that her tortured spirit...
What?
I can hardly believe that you've defeated Bloodraven, though she was once my closest friend. I pray that her tortured spirit remains banished forever. You have earned my respect, stranger, and the allegiance of the rogues. I have placed several of my best warriors at your disposal.
I thank you.
It is clear that we are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives.
Through the underground passage to the dark woods.
Let's deal, my friend.
Greetings.
Mercenary screen.
I'll put that to good use. I can't use that yet. I can't use that yet.
More.
Put that to good use. I can't use that yet.
What? Go check out the clips. Clips looks creepy. I can't believe it. Thank you.
evening.
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Hello.
Wow, this room is so light.
I'll put that to good use.
Why? How come she can wear that now? Whatever.
That.
Still got more to go. See if we can find Oh, wow. I didn't see them. What was the quest? Underground passage to the dark woods. Underground passage through the dark woods.
I can't carry anymore.
The Order welcomes you.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken
Bloody universe, Mary.
A solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature.
Scary. What are you doing right here?
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Thank you.
$10,000. There's a house. Underground passage, that must be it.
Maybe Akara could dispel the mystery of these stones.
Let's go to her.
Good day. How will you find Cain without going to Tristram? Finding the Tree of Illithus is the first step on your journey. There is no more I can tell you about that ancient tower.
try new. Let's see, that's my critical damage for the attack rating. Try this. Actually, one more. That is weak. Weak, weak, weak. What is that thing? Jesus Christ.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Damn. I lost my mercenary.
Yes?
What is this? Save that helmet for the barbarian if I can kiss if I replay it.
Yes.
I'll put that to good use.
Yes. A lot of clicking. I'm glad she has that unique bow that does those cold damages. Really helps. Start using the potions now.
Good day.
Jeez Louise.
There we go again.
I
put that to good use.
Overburdened. I am overburdened.
Let's see. Oh, no, that's not what I want.
Hello.
Wowzers. I'm so full. God. So I got
to the terminal. Stabs him a little bit.
Put that to good use.
Can't carry it.
You've got to be kidding me.
Good day.
Sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that. Can she use this?
I can't use that.
Ay, ay, ay.
Greetings.
This tree bristles with magic.
Ah.
This dagger just kicks ass, man. I'm just stabbing them with this. Topaz. To the hole, level one. To the hole. Style.
I am overburdened.
Is there a waypoint here? Doesn't look like it, huh? There we go.
Ah, very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
Very well. Why is it so slow when I go to the menu? Tristram, let's go.
What a tragic end to Tristram.
Where's the works? I'm on his leg.
Deckard Cain, leave quickly.
invisible. Sorry, bud.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Your life to rescue Cain. For that we thank you. We must seek his counsel immediately.
That's it? That's so weak.
The Order welcomes you.
As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge.
Yay.
Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply
left, East.
And shortly thereafter, Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all will be lost.
Okay, so that... Paladin. like how they remastered this. Looks really freaking good. Where's Wirt? Where is Wirt? I want his leg. There's work. Damn. I just got rich off of Wirt's dead body. Poor guy. And Jillian and Pippin? Okay, so let's see. I think we're gonna stop right here. It's been a long 3 hour gameplay now. And it was fun. Let's see, let's go look for Darkwood. Darkwood's waypoint, and then we'll stop from there. That way point. There he is. All right, let's go back.
Greetings.
Why is it so laggy? I can't. Okay, so we are going to stop right here, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay of Diablo 2 Resurrected. I'll try to do a part 2 of this, either live streaming next week or later on for this week. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Please remember to subscribe, comment, share, and like the video. And if you guys can, do support the channel. There's a PayPal Streamlabs link in the video description below, as well as my Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys next time on another Diablo 2 Resurrected beta gameplay, or open early access. Have a good day, everybody.